Mitchell Morrill going to work on the longtime leader, Wang, who leads Not Chop Liver still by three. Carnoustie a steady gain. Broadway Brent is fourth. Then on the outside, Stealthy Traveler. They're close to home. It's way in. Here comes Carnoustie. Carnoustie on the outside. Carnoustie. Well, that was a first line photo with a milestone perhaps on the line for Julio.
In this past week, two Arlington jockeys reached milestones. Julio Felix hit the amazing 3,000 win mark and then enjoyed the celebration that follows such a feat. The Gatorade bath, the champagne, and the hugs from his fellow competitors.
Two toward the inside, Amaroque. It's Save Me the Last Dance, and here's the milestone for CH. Career win 3,000 for Carlos Marquez Jr. on Save Me the Last Dance.
And veteran CH Marquez did the same thing, winning number 3,000. The 50-year-old had been thinking about retiring, but his mother, who was just about ready to leave to go back home to Puerto Rico, talked him out of it.
That's a big number, 3,000. You know, you're lucky if you can win 100 races a year, and imagine 3,000. I've been riding 33 years. So, yeah, it was an accomplishment that I never thought that it was going to be that much.
Jockeys are competitors that have to have the right horse. A jockey can't win without a good horse, but they also have to make sure, like any athlete, that they are on top of their game to give their horse its best chance to win.
It's the way you prepare yourself for the races, you know. You got to do, you know, you do your exercise. You have to have your mind clear. If you have any problems, you leave that at home. You got to be at your A game, 110%. And every horse got different tactics. I mean, you can't ride every horse the same way. Some horses like to be in front. Some horses like to be in the middle. Some horses don't like to be hit too much. So you got to watch, you know, and watch how how the races develop. Sometimes on paper it looks like you're going to be the only horse on the lead or something. And then when they ring the bell, it's a different, you got to go to plan B. And it happens a lot.